Good morning. It is day 7 trip around the UK. It is Saturday, the 8th of April 2017. And we are at Great Yarmouth today. And it's a beautiful sunrise. I slept today around about 1:30. Here, I was all the way down there next to the Britannia Pier, following the coastline to the north, and I found this kind of meadowy place, and just reached the spot there, and that was it for me.
You can smell the sea.
Smell the sea.
Smell the sea. The sort of seashells, the sand, and the salty sea. You can smell it in the air. This is like a fishing place. So that has been my little morning tour. I just woke up, as you can tell by the massive bush in my hair. Oh, I was speaking to Casey. He just said, yeah, I could come over and stay over with him. So he's in Coventry. Gonna enjoy some of the sea, man. See you in a bit. What? Heading to Coventry now. We're trying to get a cheap way of moving around. Plan is to go to, from here, Great Yarmouth, to Norwich. From Norwich, get out and change to Ely. From Ely to Peterborough. From Peterborough to Birmingham Street. And from Birmingham New Street, yeah, to Coventry. Well, now we'll try to do it like we did it yesterday, just by buying a ticket to the next station. It's bad, it's immoral. I was just thinking earlier, there's just a self-sufficient consumerism here. I think they all work for each other. You scratch my back, I scratch your back. But they all stay enclosed in this little city. But when I was walking on the streets, you can kind of hear like the family, ladies, don't really sound like they are very intelligent. I know that may be rude to say, but it's just what I think. I'm even wrong there. I'm sorry. Just trying to make some observations, trying to see, differentiate different cultures from Cambridge to Norwich to Great Yarmouth, to be able to be a bit smarter. What the hell am I going?